The thyroid is again abnormal and the discrete, hypoechoic areas have reappeared. The vascularity has normalized. The left lobe shows similar changes, the echogenicity index is around 30%. The vascularity is still increased.